stories about prejudice are so funny. All right, here we go.